You don't often get a first half as one-sided as this one. They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. He's given it away. Nava. That's a bad ball. Now Messi. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. That's good vision to see the pass. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Didn't want the referee to blow his... Well, goalkeepers like action. There was plenty of action for him there. Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance.
They go short with the corner. Put in from the wide area. And the keeper's in the way, and he didn't have to move too much to stop that one.
Yeah, he hardly broke sweat in collecting that.
He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. Can he finish?
Well, still could be a chance, but they've defended well.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement, too, to intercept there. Keeping the ball so important, they haven't done it. Nava anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Here they come on the counter charge. It's Messi. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Well, it is a free kick. And they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. The booking is going to happen here. It's a yellow card. He's gone back to the offender.
Always like to see that, to give the advantage to the attacking team. Well, they've got to get this wall right, Martin, because he can be deadly from this range.
Couldn't have hit it better. Back of the net.
I think the keeper was in two minds which way he was going to hit it. In the end, he guessed wrong.
It is an occupational hazard for goalkeepers. When you have a bad day, this is what happens.
Yeah, quite right. And he's going to get absolutely hammered in the press tomorrow. You can see that coming.
So off they go again, trying to make some sort of mark in a game that they're being dominated in. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Defender did well to get to him, but hasn't really finished the job. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Taking on a couple of opponents now. And now Messi. Ah, that's just better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be the turn in terms of his form out here.
Well, goalkeeper. Oh, the keeper. What's he done? Takes the shot off. Good save by the keeper. Gonzalez. Chance to work it from the flanks. They couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Read the intentions. They can be quick on the break now. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all. Lovely, incisive pass. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Corona. And now Messi.
Can finish it off.
Well, that's his best save, probably, of the day. We haven't quite seen his A game, have we, up to this point?
No, redeemed himself a little bit there. He's had butterfingers quite often, but safe hands there.
Good defensive clearance there. And he gets ahead to it, but can only knock it out of play. Good interception. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Now it's offside, and it looks as though they might be in to score. Cannon. Good defending. No problem in the end.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
He's got it away. Lahm. And now Messi. Interception here. Four more minutes.
No offside. The ball was played over the top.
It's offside, and the referee's given it. Corona. Cannon. Munoz.
Looking to win it back. Break quickly when they get possession. Could have threads it through.
Routine for the keeper.
There is the final whistle.
I guess the opposition will...